Heads up.
Ms. Miers, what do you think about being held in contempt of Congress?
I don't think nothing about it, cause Georgie's got my back. Charge me anything you want. I got a pardon in my back pocket. Georgie's the best president ever, and he'll let me do anything. Like this. Dance, sucker! Dance! Dance! Whoop whoop!